grace and peace. All our hidden ways lie open in front of God. For the eyes of the Lord observe human ways and survey all human paths. Proverbs chapter 5 verse 21. One of the most important things for us to remember is that the Lord knows our every thought, word and deed. Even the quickest of our thoughts are not quick enough to escape His eyes. In front of Him, every secret human thought is exposed. All our ways lie open before Him. Therefore, let us conduct ourselves with humility, repentance and fear of the Lord, asking His pardon, especially for our hidden and secret sins, so that we may find favor in His sight. Praise God.